who survived Idaho student killing saw a figure dressed in black clothing and a mask, affidavit says. One of the two roommates who survived the fatal November stabbing of four University of Idaho students told investigators she saw a masked man dressed in black in the house the morning of the attack. According to the probable cause affidavit released Thursday, prosecutors called against suspect Bryan Kohberger. The roommate identified in the document as DM said she heard crying in the house the morning of the killing and heard a male voice say, "It's okay, I'm going to help you." DM said she then saw a figure clad in black clothing and a mask that covered the person's mouth and nose walking towards her, the affidavit says. DM described the figure as 5'10 or taller male, not very muscular but athletically built with bushy eyebrows, the affidavit says. The male walked past DM as she stood in a frozen shock face. The male walked towards the back sliding glass door. DM locked herself in her room after seeing the male, the document says, adding the roommate did not recognize the male. The release of the affidavit, which also points out DNA found at the scene of the killing and the Pennsylvania home of Kohberger's family, came as the 28-year-old suspect made his first court appearance in Idaho, where he faces four counts of first-degree murder and one count of burglary. Kohberger was booked in the Latah County jail Wednesday night after being extradited from the home state of Pennsylvania, where he was arrested last Friday, almost 7 weeks after Kelly Conkle's, Madison Gowen, Sana Carnolo, and Ethan Chapman were found fatally stabbed in off-campus home in the police town of Moscow, Idaho.